This is a large Italian two-sheet poster from the 1960s advertising the Japanese film Attack on Okinawa. The poster was in very rough condition, but we brought it back to life at Posterfix. Hi, I'm Chris. Welcome to another fun, exciting episode of Posterfix Studio. Only here will you see the restoration of vintage posters. Today, we have a fascinating restoration job. Take a look.
Look at this. There's a hole in the crease, and it's broken in the creases, heavily creased, full of pinholes and tack holes from being displayed. So the posters, look at all these tack holes. They're all rusty too. I think once this is back, this is going to need some touch up. However, I think once it's backed and touched up, it'll look pretty nice. The colors are vibrant, at least. We'll just do touch-up mainly in the borders. Well, I've laid the poster down onto the acid-free paper with wheat paste under it. And now I'm spraying it to help it absorb the wheat paste. Making it wet will help pull the wheat paste into the paper. It'll also make the paper more relaxed and pliable for when I roll it out, stretch it out. As the poster absorbs, it expands in size, and I have to help stretch it out by hand. We're gonna let these posters dry for a few days. Attacco Okinawa is linen backed, and we're going to let it dry and then put some paper fills in the margin.
Thank you.
Where else will you get a weekly dose of poster restoration except here on the Posterfix channel? Well, that about wraps it up for today's Posterfix Studio presentation. I appreciate you joining me, and I look forward to seeing your posters. Thank you.